today, our group will show you guys how a very simple dessert will be made. And we call it as Layers Dessert. So before we start, let me introduce myself. So my name is Nur Izzatul Balqis Ismail, and my group members.
And my name is
My name is Nur Zahira binti Muhammad Ghazali.
Okay, now I will show you guys how a very simple dessert will be made. So, as you guys can see here, the ingredient is very easy to get, and what can I say? Most of us have the ingredient at our house, in our kitchen. So as you can see here, what we have for our ingredient is vanilla ice cream, Hershey's syrup chocolate, Lord 100 candies, ice cream marshmallow, Mary's biscuit, and the other things that we use for our dessert is a fancy glass jar, spoons, and stripes, straw. Okay, that I get started with the first step. So the first step, we need to crush this Mary's biscuit. It will take about 30 pieces of Mary's biscuit. So I will take it about 30 pieces, okay? But it will be crushed not so fine using this mortar or pestle. So I will crush it. Come here. Okay. The reason why I crush this biscuit is because we want the crunchy texture for our dessert. Okay, for the next step of our dessert, my group members will continue.
I will put this biscuit in the glass jar.
But remember, do not over crush to prevent the mushy texture.
Okay, thank you.
And then we put the chocolate. I said syrup, chocolate. Yes. Around 2 or 3 tablespoons, something like that lah. Next, I will pass to the next teammate.
Okay, I will continue the next step. Okay, why we use this Hershey's chocolate? Okay, we use this because this contains 0% of chocolate and fat. 0% of cholesterol and fat, sorry. Okay, we use this also because we don't want to use any cooking medium like stove and oven. Chocolate bar, it will take a longer time because we must to melt it first. Okay, then we use ice cream. Okay, we use vanilla ice cream, and it's a flavor that everyone loves. Okay, we use around 4 until 5 tablespoons. 2. Okay, we compress it so there is no space between the layers. Okay, next I will pass it to my other teammate.
Okay, now I will continue the next step. So I will just repeat all the steps that my friend just told us now. So I will put the biscuits again, about 2 to 3 tablespoons.
Or if you like it to be more crunchy, you can just put it more. Okay,
And then I'll put the chocolate again. About 2 to 3 tablespoons. Okay, followed by 3 to 4 tablespoons of vanilla ice cream. Pieces. So we just put the candy on top of this this dessert to give it sourness flavor. And if you like it to be more sour, you can just put extra candies. And last but not least, we have to put this ice cream marshmallow on top of this dessert. For the finishing, we will put a straw and a spoon. So don't forget to try our easy, super easy dessert, because it only takes you 10 to 15 minutes. So if you like this video, just give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.